Hi, I'm Liz from ARCA Space, and we're back with a new video of flight of the Aerospike to announce a continuation of work on the Aerospike rocket engine.
Hi, I'm Dumitru Popescu, the CEO of ARCA Space Corporation. As many of you know, due to the charges that were brought against me in October 2017, my interaction with the company was severely limited. Because of these charges, the ongoing contracts that the company had with various military organizations or companies were either put on hold or even cancelled until this situation is cleared. This, of course, affected the financial performance of the company, and the development of the Aerospike rocket engine was also severely affected. However, the company's board was able to find a solution to continue with the development of the Aerospike rocket engine. We decided to reactivate the team that we still have in Europe and the facilities that we still have in Europe and continue there with the development of the engine. We still have a lot of facilities in there, and I am very proud to announce to you that the team from Europe was very responsive to our calls, and they are fully committed to continue from where we left here in US. I want to be extremely clear that ARCA Space Corporation is going to continue here, but we are going to have some of the hardware development continuing in Europe to be able to continue at the normal pace that we want. The team in Romania already started to overhaul the rocket engine test stand that we have in there and to prepare the molds and instrumentation, avionics and everything to be able to start the Aerospike rocket engine test in there as soon as possible.
Hi, I'm Simona Popescu here at ARCA's rocket engine test stand in Romania. This stand is made out of 100 tons of concrete and steel, and the team is working very hard to overhaul the structure and prepare it for the Demonstrator 3 Aerospike engine. Since the rocket engine test stand from US could not be transported here, we will rebuild the engine to test stand interface, and we are going to reintegrate here the whole engine instrumentation. The test stand was designed and built by ARCA in 2013 to accommodate larger engines like the HAS2C 22 tons executor engine in horizontal position. But since the Demonstrator 3 engine is smaller, it will allow us to integrate it in vertical position. The Romanian team is also going to build the Demonstrator 3 rocket tank and Aerospike engine and prepare it for launch together with the launch pad. Something that will be very interesting is that we have a classic rocket engine with the same propellant flow and chamber pressure and volume to directly compare it during ground test with the Aerospike engine. As far as we know, this is going to be the first direct real-life comparison between a classic and an Aerospike engine with similar input condition. We'll keep you updated on this too, of course.
I want to thank to both the US and Romanian employees and teams for staying behind me, for staying behind the company, for understanding the situation. And only because of their dedication and understanding of what we are trying to build in here is possible for us to continue. They are great people, they are amazing people, and I'm very proud to be their colleague. And I'm pretty sure you are going to see the results that we are all expecting from this very soon. I'm also very happy with the fact that more than 90% of ARCA's employees or team members are still on board, and more than 95% of ARCA's shareholders are still on board and still supportive towards me, towards the company, and towards this program. This is more than I could have possibly hoped for.
In addition to continuing the Aerospike, we are now selling merchandise on our website through Amazon Merch due to popular demand from our supporters. If you like this video series, you can also support us on our Patreon. These links will be available in the description. We'll see you next time on Flight of the Aerospike.